So today we will discuss in this online classing taste special, copy and paste about the advanced feature in the copy and paste. Right?
Okay.
We have using the many time in the day, many time using the copy and paste options in the working profile, but we have the some advanced feature in the paste special. So we will discuss. We will discuss about paste special. First, we will create some data, sample data. Because a small data may be will affected easily identify. We have one formula, RAN between formula is used for random data, extract the random data. If you want to clear the random data for the sample report and testing your report, you use this function. In the RAN between, you will enter the minimum and maximum, and you will get the result any one number, any giving the pattern. In this number, you will save, and every time will be changed. That is copy and paste, right? And we can also apply the format, the background color, and also the this copy. Can I want to dislike data in the another place, but just I will control the control P, copy and paste the control P, paste. And we will receive the same data, right?
Yeah.
But paste special, with paste special allow the copy the some feature from your copy data. If you want to only from formula, you can select the formula and right. But some people ask me in the Pooja no formula to my copy data. Paste special as a formula as per features allow the paste the formula. But in the Pooja, in the name, you have the formula. Why paste this? Because paste as a formula, not a paste the only for one formula. Paste as a formula, paste the data showing the formula bar. This is the formula bar. Which data showing the formula bar. Same to same copy and paste. Have a text, paste the text, and have a formula, paste the formula. Without any formatting and without any other things. Right? But, use the paste value to remove the formula. There is a formula, I can tell you. There is a RAN between formula. RAN between formula every time change. Do the event on the sheet and the file formula will be changed, result will be changed. So I want to copy data from the here, but value and formula and result not a change. I want to remove the random formula in this copy area. Then we can use paste special as a value, right?
Mm-hmm.
And this function will be remove the formula, paste the only for text, only for your data, without formula, without formatting, right?
Okay.
Second thing, I want to replace the value from the formula. I want to remove the formula from data. There is a copy to another location that remove the formula, but in this data, I want to replace your formula on the same location. I don't want to copy to another location, but I want to copy, remove the formula on the same location. That time, you can select your data, copy and data, and same selected area, paste the paste as a value. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Where the copy and where the paste is the same location. to copy your data and paste in well the same data locations, your data will be replaced by well. The formula will be replaced by well. And this feature we can use that every day, because I give you one example, the real example. I have the file. Sorry, data is missing, but something like this example, this is our report. This is our report. This file is our report, and this formula will be linked our data. Right? If you
okay.
Want, if you want to send the same report to your some people, send the report to some people, just like your boss and managers and clients, you want to see the data team, not your data team, but your data is linked from your data team. If you send only for this sheet by the extended copy and paste, then formula will be also come with your file, and he send the person to open the file, this file on the on his PC, and data sheet not available on his computer, so your error. Your error, because data sheet is using for the sending file, right? Just like
yeah.
I want to send only for this data, so that time I have slightly on the screen, and click on the move and copy, create the copy, and our book name is the new workbook, and you can copy this sheet in the new file. Only for one sheet in the new file. But formula will be tested. But I want to remove the old formula before the sending to this file to another person. That time, select the complete your sheet, copy, and also paste the sheet. Paste as a file. And your formula will be removed and only for data. Data is going to be missed. Right?
Okay.
So this feature will be very useful for the report automation, when you can create the report from the using the manually communicated formula and link your unknown profile and the database to your report. That time you can use the case to give value for the remove the links and remove your problem. Is clear?
Yeah.
And also have some features, just like paste, special. As a format, only for formatting, paste here only for formatting, and right click, paste, spacer, comments. You know what is a comment?
Yeah.
You have the so the additional information in the your sales comment. And also, extract border, paste the without border, and column. Column is important. I clear with you. When they are creating the file reports, we can arrange the column with scope, showing the one page and showing the printing the one page. So managing the column width in the report, some column in the height is the bigger, some column height is the bigger. But when you copy your data and paste the another sheet, another file, at that time. That time, your column will not be pasted. There is a column with this, and here we will be again arrange your column. So, I want to paste with column with your data. Also, column width with your data. that time you can copy and using the thing is special the column width. Remember, column width only the page that your column width your data, copy data. And paste the data, again normal copy and paste, you can store your data. Right? But you want to copy the both column width and data in the one time. If you have 2013 and 16 copy version, that time you can use the icon. That paste is special. Click here, arrow Sam. There is the many icons for the different feature of the paste special. There is this keep source column base. That time, using this command, you can get the column base and data at the same time. Right?
Okay.
And it will have date in the data, date and time in the data. I will enter the some date, right? And also follow. So if you copy the date and paste using the paste special as a value and formula, then for number. So do you know what is this number? What will indicate this number?
The system number, it's come
how to understand what is this number? This is a code, this is the other thing. What is
then system will count from 1990 something?
Right,
from the
I think are you watching our previous videos in the YouTube? This is the number of days from the starting of the computer calendar and enter the date. Computer will be a store your date as a number of day. Right?
Yeah.
If you enter the today date, I will enter the 1 December 2013, but our system is stored as a 43070. 43070 is the number of days. Number of days, number of different of the days from your starting the computer calendar. When the computer calendar starting, 1st Jan 1900, right?
Yeah.
So please clear the both of things in this date format. First, if you enter the any date before the 1st Jan 1900, just like I will enter the 12th December 1890, 1890, right? This is another date, the text. This is the text, right?
Yeah.
Second thing, how can prove it? Our computer calendar starting the 1st Jan 1900, or this is the difference, this is the number of days, not a...
You say it's 1990 only, right? 1900 only, right? But 1890 also is still can, right?
So this is the, you can see date, but this is the date, not a date, the text. You cannot calculate with this. Apply any calculation, we will give the result error.
Okay.
Right? Understand?
Yeah.
And go through the next topic. So how can prove it? Our computer calendar starting the 1900 and this is a difference of the number of days. From the 1900 to enter date, you can enter the year number from one day. This is the one day and apply the any date format. You can receive the 1/1/1900, right?
Yeah.
You can enter the 31, the 31, 35. Enter the 35, your date will be, month will be changed. 4th February 1900. And just like enters of 43070, it is the 1st Jan 1900.
Okay.
Right? So first thing is clear, how can prove it? You can prove this method, right? And second thing, our Excel programmer, why create this type of the feature, right? So in this Excel have the two type of the data, first the numeric and second the character. In the numeric data, you can do with the mathematical calculations, and with the text you can not the calculation. If you enter the data with numeric, just like enter here, sorry, if you are not calculate any calculation, right? But your date you can calculate. You say, I want to add 20 days in date. You can result the you can give the result this time, 21st December. So in this feature, this will show the date, but you have removed the date from it, is a view number. And calculation not a date, calculation not on the number with 43070 plus 20 and get the result 43093. But when we apply the date format and date format calculate and convert the date, just like 30 change the month, 256 change the year, and get the exact. When the copy and paste as a value, remember, when you copy and paste special and using the value, in the value have the feature the remove all format or date as the date format as also the format. So remove the format and give you the actual number, actual data for the date. Right? So I suggest you when using your copy and paste as a value in the date format, and you want to keep your date format and number format, time format, you can use these functions, value and number format and formula as a number format. Right? Have any question?
No.
Okay. Go to the next topic. We have the one feature, the operations. If you copied the two numbers, if you copied 40 and paste here, so 20 replaced by 40, right? But using the paste special, and we can use select the addition in the operation tab. We can use the addition that time from the copy and from the paste in the mathematical operation as do the addition. The result will be 60. 40 plus 20 result will be 60. Right? In the paste special, using this operation, just like add, subtract, multiply, and divide, you have get the mathematical operation. So question is, what is the use? What is the professional use? So first thing, we will understand about our percentage, and give the one example. If you want to enter the percentage in the cell, I want to enter the 20%, that time 20, and with percentage symbol, then we can enter as a 20%, right? If you have 20, enter 20, and after then pressing the enter, you can apply the format, percentage format, that time 2000%. Because when you apply this format, multiply by 100. This is only for visibility, but originality is the 20. But when you apply your percentage format, multiply 20 and show the 2000%. If you after the enter your data, then apply the format and show the exact your percentage, that time you can enter your 0.20. And after pressing the enter, when you apply your percentage format, your result will be 20. Is right? But our one colleague can be the average data and apply entire the percentage in the header and give me the data in the number format. In the number one. But before the using this data, we have first convert this number format to percentage form, because where the copy where the pay, using this data, there is the formula will be accepted only for percentage format. Because one, it means there is the one, it means 1%, but in the our report file, one it means 100%. Clear?
Okay.
Problem is clear?
Yeah.
But 87, if we I convert any time any day 80 from to 0.87. 87 convert the 87 form to the 0.87. Then we can using the easily percentage format. At that time use the operation. I will enter the 100 in the any other cell and copy your cell and select your complete data. Right click, paste the special and select the divide. And press the OK. So the average data divided by 100 and the percentage format. Then you can easily apply your percentage. When you want to reverse, 87% convert to 87, because it's 87%, but actually the 0.87. So first remove the your format, convert the general format, and second copy the your 100 cell value, and right click, paste specials, and there is the multiplier.
Okay.
Right. Again, I give the second example. We have two types of data. First is name, and first is products. We have the four products and enter some data. This is the sales or this is the target. Here we have the two type data, first sales and second target. We have the different product, different person have the different target, right? I want to convert sales quantity from the your percentage. This is the 52 is the sales and 19 is the target. So do you want to calculate the percentage? I want to, for the mathematically, I want to divide 52 from the 19. But in one by one cell is not possible. There is a small data, but in the your input file, maybe the large data, that time you cannot able to calculate the manually.
Yeah.
That time was copy your target. And select your sales, and using the paste special, or select your divide. When the selecting divide, that time one by one, 90 divide by 51, 60 divide 43, 12 divide 46, 84 divide 24, and also in the sequentially in the below all number, and get your result in the percentage, and apply to your percentage. This clear?
Yeah.
You can you have used the paste special operation command for your calculating the calculating your data from the copy paste, right?
Okay. Yeah.
And second thing, we have the some number, and next option is the skip line. Are there many features from the copy paste, because every person takes the paste is the basic topic because every day we can use, but many topic I will ignore, but it is very important. Just like paste, skip line. We have the one data, and this data sent to the QC team, ask for the calculation, ask for the verification, we verify this data, and because this is the incentive and this is the very important figure. So I to order to our QC team, please verify your data, your database manually. Our QC team verify the data and give us some error, just like 46, but as per QC team has the 50. 49 have a 45, 80 have a 75, 47 have a 48, 12 have a 25. So we have number of changing data here. But QC team not the change our original data. They have write the next column from your data. Exact data is the next column. And we can identify this is actually changing, and I want to update this data. 50 update here, 45 update here, 75 update here. So that time many person use the manually copy paste one by one, but this is a very tedious job and taking a long time. Second thing, filter. Third thing, if formula, there is a many way, but this is a complicated way. But first, we have the copy the data and use the paste as a skip blank. This is the simple way. Copy your update data and where the paste you also select. Right click, paste special, and choose skip blank. Right.
Okay.
Skip blank is the feature is skip your blank cell. If you have empty your cell, then not be pasted. Only for paste fill the cell. If you have any data in the cell, like that is a pasteable. Otherwise, outside of the paste. And then within one click, we update in all data. Right?
Yeah.
Also have the transpose. If you want to copy and transpose the vertical way, you can use the paste special. This is the transpose. Vertical and vertical to horizontal. And second thing, do you want to know link yourself? I want to link this data to here. If we change here, automatically change also here. We can use the simple, we can paste the equal and select your data, and then also drag, right? But this is a problem. If you want to some ignore, and if this is a complicated way, other if you have the many and many data will be changed. This link will be, if you change here, this is enter your home. After pressing enter, change also here, and this is the also.
Okay.
But the simple way is the paste as the name. Select your data, copy, right click, paste special, and select here, there is the paste as a link. Right?
Okay,
and if you saw, also apply to same sheet, another file, right? The paste is a link. So, will be covered today, covered about paste special. But we
Huh.
have the two topic in the paste. Paste as a picture and paste as a picture link. This feature will be covered tomorrow class, right? First today
Okay.
we have practiced this paste special feature. And if you have any doubts, please note that and ask the tomorrow class. And
Okay.
today class recording will be updated on YouTube, and I will send you a link, YouTube link. But
Okay.
just enroll you're creating the student ID, your recording will be
Yeah.
by Mega Drive.
When I can get that? Tomorrow I can get it. I can pay tomorrow already.
Then your payment and I will bill your create your bill and just create the bill and also create the student ID and you can access the Mega Drive.
Okay.
Okay.